So, welcome back. Stupid wind, that's bad. Wait. For the lantern? Yes. Let's go first for the coal. I think we checked this here twice now. We need 22 pieces. I get one piece in my inventory. But yeah, I think we stay here these 30 days. And maybe at the halftime we make a beach check, a complete one. Then we can bring already the coal back so that we can go over the beach. And we are not too heavy, then bring, 40 pieces are not so heavy than 81. Yeah, this sounds like a plan. Coal is important now to get this, maybe today. I don't know how the weather is in a few hours. Have not enough torches. I tried to make a quick fire, something like this. Damn it, it's not working. To get some more torches so that we can wait here in the cave that the wind ends. We miss us then one piece. Let's see if we can find this. Finally, we check then three times the beach, and hopefully we get us this time some zeppelins. Got us the final piece. Play a little bit wind ping pong. We try not to make here a fire. Right, nice. sound like? The wind stopped, right? Let's have a look. Need some energy drinks. Need new plants that we can make us one or some. Okay, and coal, Berke. Then we finish the coal. And yeah, then we do the beach check. 15 days later we do the whole beach check and then we stay. Again, 15 days here and then we go back. Pieces in here, but we need to go from the other side, but this time we go quick for the bear. Was a good one. It's just timing. We need to sprint. He is starting now his round from the cave. He's there, he should.
Come on, come on.
He is, yeah. Yeah, I think if we would go directly back to the cave, then he is already on his tour. Step one, get us the bear. Let's make a fire here. Not one piece? That's bad now. I like to have the full coal loot. Then I set my timer when we have to go back. Strange. Four pieces? This is a lot. Try this again. And again. Oh, I need to write down. It was at 6, right? No way. What is yeah. Okay, we have now two more. Is this an endless bug with coal or what? And this piece is still not there, but yeah, I have what I want and this is good enough. The rest is more, I don't know, bug using, cheating. We are not doing this. Maybe. I mean, it's a cold respawn, right? Oh, we checked in the little cave quick. And then I can set my timer when we have to go back. I think I set this at tomorrow 89. Yeah, tomorrow we do the beach run. 15 days later the second run. Complete run, of course. That's not what I like to see now. Damn it. I think the roofs are gone, yeah. Changing.
I need to find a place to rest.
The model. Yeah, we should not doing this right. We should get us the bear. And after the aurora, we check the cave.
Could use a drink. This pack is getting kind of heavy. Just lay down and have a little sleep right here. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
All right. That's... So... Yeah, we have to go first for the coal now. Let's do this quick. Alright, this is a full respawn. One piece at the start, oh. Maybe not. We count this at the end of the cave. And then I set up my time management. Yeah, sounds important, right? The time management, the master plan. I'm sure we will find us one or two pieces finally. Fifteen. All right. Yeah, I think we get us one more, but we have now the full coal respawn. And from now on, we stay 30 days here, in here, 32 days, sorry. And at half time, we bring the coal back, the coastal highway, check the whole beach. So we check then finally, one, two, three times the whole beach, without going to eat the fish.
That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
I hope this works. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, let's make the thing. So, yeah, this is when we do the way back to Coastal Highway. Yeah, this. Then we go back to Coastal Highway, and here we make a complete beach check. And now we do the first check. Can store this down in the cave. And we need to go all the time in the cave here. I cannot forget this. Oh, let's see if I get me my missing piece from here. Yeah, maybe it is really not a bug. Maybe we have more pieces inside here. That they are stucking somehow in the wall than I thought. I mean, if not, we would have again coal over there. But the final piece over here, I still miss me. Hear this. Alright, now I'm happy. Keep this in mind, I have to check then finally for 9 pieces, not 7. This time we have a piece over there. You see, oh, 2 already. Yeah, this is so strange. 3. Is this maybe finally a bug in my game? I mean, the last 100, 200 days, nothing at this point. Then there was one piece. Let's see over here now. I think we will not get us 5 places. The place is just changing. Don't do this to me, weather. Let me check the beach, please. I should take the bedroll with me, damn it. Yeah, not, oh, over here. Magic can after 30 days. That's bad. Nice! The weather is with us this time. No blizzard. But maybe I make something wrong here. I did this not right. I can't tell. I'll get this with the spawn points.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
finally, we manage the timeline. 89, now we stay 2 or 3 days. I would say let's stay 3 days. Then we check the beach, and then we wait until we go back. Then we check all 3 beaches after 15 days. See if I can get me my final piece. 16 is max of this cave, but yeah, who cares, right? I care. Oh, here it is.
Can't feel my hands.
So this was a bad idea, getting me quick this run. Go, 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 go inside. Quick, quick, and quick. Yeah, then let's make some water. I mean, you have to stay 30 days over here.
This
Right, a lot of work is done here. I think I should try to get me already some good torches. This is okay. We need to cook some teas. Yeah, all I miss me now is the little rabbit. Oh!
to find some place to escape this cold. Goodness. Made it through another night.
I think I can take some heights with me then to Mystery Lake. So then let's wait 2 or 3 days. Let's do this time 3 days. Then we do a final check over the whole beach. Yeah, next episode is then to skip the final days until we can go back. And here I drop the meat now. I like to see if I just need this meat to survive the 30 days.
I'd eat anything I've got now.
I think I need a little bit more, maybe. But my rule is still going over the beach. I do this with welfare and just sitting here. Then I don't need the welfare bonus. So after we checked the beach the last time, we don't eat at all.
Something's making me feel tired. Feeling so drained.
Okay, this time we got us also a mini bear, right? 27 kilograms of meat. All right, let's do. Oh, I can drop to coal. And have we a torch? Ah, what should I say? I really love this. If this all fits together, sometimes, not all the time. Last time when we go back, yeah, the wind, right? Okay, let's hope we get us some more pieces then from the beach. Okay, nothing fits together. Here shows the wind up. I like doing this more than eat the fish. This is what you can believe me. But I think it's time for me to try to reach 10k days. So, with all this playtime, I should do this. I could already have this if I play a little bit different at start. This little snack here. I just want to see, you know, maybe I can get me an extra piece of coal. No, so, yeah, then it is alright with the 9 pieces of coal. It was not a trick. And I think if you can remember this in Pleasant Valley, this cave, this little cave, yeah, sometimes I get me 1 piece and then I get me 2 pieces. I think I have to do over there the same. So, yeah, after all my coal rounds, I finally found out some new stuff then. This can really do this maybe with the beach and the ship. Go inside, outside, 3-4 times. Or the lighthouse. But yeah, lighthouse is a little bit. We need a torch to go over there. We check the spot over there and then we go into the ship. Inside, outside, 3 times.
fingers feel numb.
No, I missed it.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Yeah, I missed me the point. Damn it. Okay, let's go into the ship then. We have to warm up quick. I don't like to get my crews damaged. Okay, red is okay, frozen is bad. So, one, yeah, we check this two times and then we will see if we have some more loot. Oh my goodness. No, why? Oh, we have to do so much. Oh no, over there too. I mean, this is, yeah. I don't like this at all. So much more work to do now, all the time.
Can't feel my feet.
We have a new beach round then. Visiting the ship all the time.
Damn, I'm freezing.
I don't know. Okay, I can't tell this right now. We can check this again then. No, my magic can is there. Good that we stay here for three complete checks.
Huh.
What should I do? Stay overnight? Yeah, let's stay overnight. In the ship. And then we try this in the morning again. This is now a great find for me. Alright, we're going to the whale station and try this also over there, because this is closer to the beach. So if we now get some new items at the start, but I don't think so, we will see. Because we did this all the time with the cave. Okay, yeah, we finally will not get us more items. That's nice. But we see these items that they are not spawning them. Okay, then we don't need to do this over here, just at the ship. Now we sleep in the ship and then we continue tomorrow and end this.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Oh, maybe we can end this right now.
cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Finding out again some new stuff. Okay, but let's finish the beach one now. Then we can end this episode. The next time we start with the cave, then we go into the ship, and then we check the rest of the beach. Yeah, and then the next one, when you have a torch, we try this with the lighthouse too. I think the lighthouse works on this beach then, maybe. But yeah, that's it for me. We go into the cave, then we sleep there. And next episode, we stay here a little bit. And try to get us some more loot from the beach. We are sleeping now in the cave. It's warmer to get the clues dry. All right. Thanks for watching. And we will see us maybe in the next episode. Thanks and bye-bye.